guys. Have a nice day. So, ngayon, guys, nandito ako sa DFE Asiana kasi nag-renew ako ng passport ko. At nag-change status na rin ako from single to married. O, ganun, di ba? Married na ako, guys. So, ang haba ng pila. Ayan, no? Ang haba-haba ng pila dyan, guys. Yung sa labas, parang 3 hours akong nakapila bago nakapasok. So, maganda sa akin kasi renewal ako. So, mabilis lang pag-renewal ka na. Tapos, marami kang dala mo na yung mga kailangan, like kailangan ng Xerox at yung original copy ng marriage contract. So ayun guys. Guys, nakukuha ko na yung passport ko. So, ngayon guys, kukunin ko na yung passport ko sa Red Dragon Mall. So, ang haba na nilakad ko guys. Yan guys. Pasok na ako dyan. So, first time ko dito sa Red Dragon Mall. Yan, papasok ko mo dyan. So, see you later guys. Ganda ng ambience dito guys. Yung alam mo yung cozy na yung parang classic yung dating nila. Tsaka lahat dyan mga cultural arts yung pang Pinoy talaga ng mga design. Mga old na design, old bamboo house, mga wood na mga gamit, mga basta. Ang ganda dyan guys. Ang ganda pala dyan yung releasing ng passport dyan sa Red Dragon. Ang ganda ng ambience niya. And finally guys, may bagong passport na ko. Yehey! So tuloy-tuloy na yung ano ko, laban ko sa buhay. So guys, thank you so much for watching. Bye-bye! This is Starling Lights.
Living life, every day, late at night, not okay. All I want, and I pray, all I need are some better days.
Fuck me, I'm looking in the mirror. So foggy, but I've never seen clearer. I don't really think anyone can save me. And honestly, I'm not really sure I want saving. I like to be my own worst enemy. There's no risk if you don't try at anything. So I'ma just keep buying everything. See you in the next life, have to be a better me. I don't think that my head's on straight.